Plus, the war of words continues between the two gubernatorial candidates over their advertising strategies. And why did some downtown commuters hear some strange bird calls this morning? The news is next.
Good evening, and thank you for choosing Laredo's top-rated newscast. I'm Audra Schrader.
In Tim Gutierrez, a man behind bars may have gotten himself into more trouble and may have more time added to his sentence now.
Joshua Burkett is serving time for a robbery, but is now facing new charges. Michelle Lockhart joins us live. Story.
Audra, Tim, the district attorney's office says Burkett allegedly sent Judge Ender a letter that was sexual in nature and threatened her. This is video of 27-year-old Joshua Burkett. He is currently serving